when I came to America first, well, I was so impressed. I remember crossing this Brooklyn Bridge in a car, and I was really young, maybe 18, 19. And I thought, well, my life starts now.
When I was 24, I was a student for 1 year in the States. I had the wonderful sense of a very informal, uncomplicated society that was very different from what we had at the time in Germany. And I was still reserved in the typical German way at the time. And I must say, it was a liberating experience.